based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this match ended in our laps before it's all said and done.
It's go time, people. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Dear Lord, what a suplex. That chair shot landed. Oh, my God.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
Smart move! What a reversal!
Oh, watch out!
After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Oh, look out. She missed it. Whoa! And she fights her way out.
A level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King. I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
When she gets in attack mode, look at this kind of attack. You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. The finisher strikes again. A second time, my feet, this is all over. You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain. Well, this might be the worst yet.
This may be turning into a brawl.